Can you tell me what was the last question? All of you. We are doing the topic coding and decoding.
Good morning, sir. The last question was?
The last question was, in a certain code, tiger is written as G9T5I. Then what is the code for sniper and bold?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, can you please tell me what all we did on I was not here on Saturday and Friday. Can you tell me what all happened we did here on Friday and Saturday?
The revision of the watch the recorded videos, okay? All I can tell you is we are doing coding and decoding.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, can I tell you a tip for coding and decoding?
Yes.
Sir, if you are having Microsoft Excel in your laptop, you can make this table of coding and decoding, and it will be saved also.
मतलब हाउ दिस दिस थिंग
इन माय यस सर
हाउ
सर इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेल
बेटा कैन आई विल हाउ आई विल बी गिविंग यू क्वेश्चंस
ओके सर
So we wrote the English alphabets like this in the last class.
Yes, sir.
We did this from A to M in the first row, and then from starting from right, the
to
second
left.
Start from the right side, and from right to left you will write the remaining alphabets N to Z. Okay. Now let us do more questions. We have done some of the questions. Now you tell me what was the last question on the few.
The last question was question number 4.
G9T5I. What is the code for?
First tell me the question number.
Sir, question number 4.
Now tell me what was the question.
In a certain code, tiger is written as G95I. What is the code for sniper board?
Okay. Next question.
Sir, can you please tell me which chapter is this? I wasn't here on Friday and Saturday.
This is not from your math syllabus. This is reasoning, coding and decoding. Okay, you will have a reasoning exam again in UT2. So in that you have two chapters. First chapter is blocks and the second chapter is coding and decoding. We have already done blocks. Now we are doing coding and decoding. So some questions we have already done in this. We are doing more. Okay, you can watch the videos. Recorded videos are sent on the groups for this purpose only. So that someone misses the class for any reason, you can always watch the videos. Okay. So yeah. I'm writing the code for the word tiger. You all have to decode it, and with the help of this, you do the coding of the words that I will give you. Okay. So the code of tiger is this 21884 19. This is the code for tiger. You have to tell me what is the code for the word sniper. And for the word board. Yeah. Decode this word and then do the coding of these two words.
Sir, decoded. Sir, should I tell off the sniper?
Beta, do in your copies first, let others also try. You can give me your answer in the chat box.
Okay, sir.
Give me your answer in the chat box. All those who have decoded it and done decoding for sniper and wood, you can send your answers in the chat box. Just try whether you are able to do or not. No problem if there is any mistake. Just try. Done, all of you.
Sir, 1 second.
Ayush Agarwal has sent the answer for the first word. And Shay has given the answer for the first word. And Om Saraswat has given the answer of the first one. We are done now. Look at the coding of yes, Tiger, all of you. Look at the coding of Tiger.
So can I tell?
Now in this, yes, Om. Then.
So as we can see in the code Tiger, the numbers are written as tiger के सर जब हम लोग numbers में देखेंगे कि tiger कौन से number पे आता है तो हम लोग उसमें एक और add कर देंगे इसलिए 21 हो गया. उसके बाद I में one minus कर देंगे then it will be 8 and then in G we will plus 1 it will be 8 and then in E we will minus 1 it will be 8 E oh 4. So, sir, the code will be plus one minus one for the numbers.
Yes, correct. Very good. Now, this is the pattern, the pattern that Om has told. This is the correct pattern. See, for the first letter T, look at the first letter T. Here, the code is 21. So, what we have done here, see the numerical equivalent of T. It is 20. Number for T is 20. But the code is written 21. That means we have added one in the code of T. 20 plus 1 is 21. Then I, the code of I is 9, but here it is written 8. That means we have subtracted one. In the code of I, we have subtracted one. So it becomes 8. Then in G, in the code of G, look at the number 7 and add one in G in the number 7 plus 1 is 8. Then E, the code of E is 5. The number for E is 5. Then you again subtract 1, you get 4. Okay. Then for R, the number for R is 18. And you add 1 in 18, you get 19. Okay. So alternately, we are adding 1 and subtracting 1. And therefore, we have got this code for the word tiger. Now you do the coding of the word sniper and board. Now you all can give the answers in the chat box. Give your answers, everyone.
Sir, I gave my answer.
Sir, Om has also given the answer.
Okay. Ranshir, you don't have to write alphabets. You have to write numbers, not the alphabet.
Sir, I didn't know as I wasn't there on Saturday and Friday.
Now you know you try it, not write. Okay, I'm telling the answer now. You all can check. Sniper 20.
Yes, sir.
13.
Yes,
sir. 10. 15, 6, 17. 20, 13, 10, 15, 6, 17. And for board,
right.
3, 14, 2, 17, and 5. This is the code for board. Check your answer.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Yes, Om, what are you saying?
Excuse me, sir.
Bolo beta. Okay, let's do the next one. I'm changing the coding here, the type of coding. You have to decode this and then give the answer. Okay. Yeah. 9, 7, 5, 18 and 20. 9, 7, 5, 18, 20 is the code for tiger. Now use this. Crack the code and then
use me, sir.
Yes. This is question number 6. Yes, batao beta.
Sir, in question number 5, sir, can you tell that in sniper word, when sir there was n, we have to minus 1 for n, so sir it will go to a or m?
13. 14 minus 1, 13.
Okay, sir.
This is the next one. Try this, all of you, and you can give the answers. Done. Anyone giving the answer? Okay, I'm giving you the pattern. What is the pattern here for tiger? Beta, there will be lot of variety in questions, and it is possible that at exam, in exams also, in your test, unit test 2, in the topic coding and decoding, there will be a new type of coding. Okay, So you have to crack it during the exam. It should be in your mind that there should be something new also. Okay. Don't be dependent on this, what we have already done. You have to think and do as much practice as you can for this, and try to find new ways of coding and decoding. So you will be able to do it in your unit test. See, the word tiger is this. Now, what is the code for I? The code for I is 9. 9 is written at the first place. 9, 7, 5. This is the coding of tiger. This is the code which is given for tiger. Now you just see it in this way. Are you getting my point? Have you all understood how the coding is done in this case?
Yes, sir.
I is written at the first place. We have shifted the codes for the letters one place to the left, and then the code of T is written at the last. Okay. What is the number for I? It is 9. I is at the 9th position in the English alphabet. So 9 is the number for I. The number for G is 7, E is 5, and R is 18, and T is 20. Did you do for a sniper now? Do it. Ayush has given the answer. Raj Nandini has given the answer.
Sir, I send the both.
But Raj Nandini, the first letter is wrong. It should be 14, the first word. For the first letter, what is the code for N? It is 14. It should be 14, 9, 16, 5, 18, and 19. Otherwise, it is correct. Only the first letter is wrong. Okay, next one. Have you all done this, or may I give you the answers? Okay, I'm giving you the answers. You all can check your answers. 14, 9, 16, 5, 18, 19. This is the code for a sniper, and for board, 15, 1, 18, 4, 2. This is the code for board. Okay. All of you. Yeah. May I give the next one now? I hope you are doing these questions in your copies also. Okay, in your exams, what will be there? The word will not be tiger always. It will be changed. Okay, it is possible that I may change the word. I may change the type of coding. So these changes could be done in your exam. So nothing to get confused that sir ne class mein to tiger karaya tha and hame yahan par exam mein kuch aur diya. It doesn't matter what the word is. You just have to think of a type of coding. Okay, and then
sir in sniper. In last, it is written 19. So why it is written 19?
Because the code for S is written at the last. Baki sabko ek ek place left which N ka sabse pehle likha hai 14. The code of N is 14. I ka code kya hai?
Okay.
P ka kya hai 16. Aur S hi sabka likha hai pehle. This is N I P E. R, R का 18 is for R and S वाला जो है वो last में लिखा 19. Understood?
Yes.
Same is done with board also. Got it? Okay, next one. Question 7. I hope you all can do this. B K I G T B K I G T. It is an easy one. So it. This is the coding. This is how the coding for tiger is done. Import this and use the same coding for sniper and board. No problem, Rajanandini. Are you all doing it? Yeah. Who's telling the answer? Diya, have you done? Diya. Diya.
Sir, I have sent of both.
Okay, Diya will give the answer. Diya, beta, give the answer. Diya, Harshita, give the answer. Harshita Dimor.
Sir, I have sent the answers for both.
Harshita, beta, give your answer. Harshita, demo. Why are you not responding, both of you, Harshita and Diya? Mayank Yadav, give the answer. You all should give answers in the class. If I'm asking someone, you should at least reply and tell me clearly.
Sir, I can tell. So I can tell.
If you have not understood anything, you should tell or you should give the answer in the class. If you're not responding, this means that you are not attending the class. Yes, Mayank, give the answer. Mayank Yadav. Beta, mic on करके answer बताओ. I have seen your answer in the chat box. Mic on करके बताइए.
Sir, UPKRGT.
Again, U.
P.
P.
K. G T.
R.
Yes, sir.
RGT.
RGT. So this is the answer given by Mayank. UPKRGT. What is the pattern, all of you? Can you tell me the pattern?
So matter.
Plus two.
So plus two of epsilon.
We are just skipping two letters and then writing.
Like just like skip counting.
For example,
skip one and count.
Skip two numbers.
Yeah, better.
Yeah, skip one letter and you will reach the second letter.
So can I tell for board?
Second, after T, second letter is V. So this is for T. Then I ke baad second letter kaun sa hai? K. Then G, the letter second to G is I. And similarly, V K I G T. It was an easy one. And board, what is the answer for board? Anyone?
Sir, nettle.
D.
D. Q. C. D. D. F.
Q. Sir, Q.
The Q.
Sir, D. Q.
D. Q. C.
Q. C.
Yes, sir. D. Q. C.
E. F.
E. F. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, same answer and write.
Check your answers.
Sir, okay. Checked.
Next one, quick one. Yeah. 7, 18. 20, 22. And for R it is 9. Yes. See this? And give me the code for a sniper. Quickly, all of you.
The class is going to over. Seconds are left.
It is about to end. You can take a screenshot or you can note down this in your copy quickly.
I'll take it.
And start doing it.
You're taken.
How many questions we have done? Total in this topic? Total number of questions done in this topic? This is which one? Which one? 9.
Sir, I am not patent. Can I tell? The candidate pattern.